Hi guys, welcome back to part two. Just to let you know, we're going to be changing up a little bit. I'm going to be removing my face cam and just letting you see the whole game, but with doing commentary like I do with my other Let's Plays. So, enjoy. Jesus Christ. This is the worst bit. Okay, let's do this. Oh, I'm... Oh, whoa, look, why are you going to melee now? Okay, I need to turn that auto setting off. We weren't even looking at it exactly, were we? Whoa, excuse me. No, excuse me. No, get the f away from me. There we go.
That was tough.
Yeah. It's easier just to shoot its head than hit the chest. Oh. Protective Barrier. Press F to activate Protective Barrier. It absorbs all damage for a period. So now we get it. All three beat. Oh god. Oh god. Jesus. Oh no. Oh fuck. Get up. Get up. Jesus Christ. Come on. Get up. How do you want to use that? Guess I'm just not allowed to use it? Yeah, we're just gonna go heal. Okay, game. I know, I heard you. I heard you. Yeah, I'm trying to use my toxicity thing, but no. There we go. There we go. Just give me 1 second. Okay, we back. Okay, I see you guys. Oh. I guess it was nothing. Okay, cool. We probably need some artifact for that. What enemies free for us? Free. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking comboed here. What? Come on, Oh, can you reload? There we go. Thank you. Jeez. No. All right, that'll do. Oh my god. Okay, we good. Just some more knowledge cubes, don't worry about it. Okay, we good? Oh my god. They are not letting up right now, are they? Yeah, just getting some fiber so I can heal up.
Observer?
What are they observing?
The test. Okay, we're right back there, which is where we need to go. But is there anything over here? Knowledge. All right, cool.
What are they observing?
All right, I got new skills I can unlock. All right. Kate manages to back increase stamina by 20%. Oh, I need running on fumes. Maybe we'll just keep some points behind for now. We'll keep some points back. Oh. Oh, I thought I reset everything, didn't I? Oh, it's over here. Just ignore it. Oh, I guess I can't.
Oh,
Holy shizzle!
I am not allowed to interact with that. Am I still in combat? Yeah, I am, aren't I? Alright, hang on, let me go finish off combat. Alright, there we go. Combat's finished. Guys, I think it's a beta. I think it's a beta.
A console of some sort. Two parts are missing.
Okay, well, we've got two parts done. Can't go through there. No. Okay, that's probably revealing the way. Do you know the way? Straight up knowledge. I went this way, but I didn't find anything, so maybe. It's this bit over here. Knowledge. What in the fat? Yeah, that's
log entry. Bulbous growths on the creature's back act as storage for enormous quantities of digestive enzymes. Rupturing them will deal massive damage and incapacitate the creature.
Sounds good.
Genetic mutation is affecting the creature's aggression levels.
Okay.
Hostility of stage 3 mutations increased by several magnitudes.
Jesus.
I am continuing observation and code fragment collection from the genetic material.
Sounds good.
An alien artifact could be useful.
I mean, it could be useful, but we... I could be useful, guys. Oh, there is one. There it is. There's the cube. Yeah, that's crazy. You're dead, you're dead. You guys remember saving or resetting is it's the Dark Souls. Resets everything. Alright, let's activate this.
Appears to be three power sources. Each power source is connected to the top of the console.
Okay.
These symbols on the power sources seem familiar.
Okay, hang on. So we've done the middle one. Okay. I don't think this was particularly designed for PC. There we go. Okay, this is the 7th one. That's over there. That's 7th one. Oh, show me that one. Show me the money. Show me the money. Show me the money.
Those pyramids have the same symbols as the power sources. Perhaps if I could position them correctly?
I'm trying to do that! What 7 is it again? Okay, right. Oh. So it's this 7 right here. Doesn't feel natural doing it. My god. Okay. Oh. Oh, stop. Stop. Why are you like that? Right, yeah, that should be it, right? What? So you want it? You are that one, right? Yeah, okay. It's always one. It's always one. Like that? No, you don't want it like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Okay, I don't know how to tell you this, but there's... very little I can do. It's very little I can do if you. Okay, right. Wait, hang on. That doesn't care about the pattern. Why does this one suddenly care about the pattern? I've got the right one. So now you're not working. Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense, that. I don't even know what the pattern should be now. Technology indistinguishable from bullshit.
The storm. Same as before. I must push on.
He destroyed us. We never suspected what was to come. The custodian.
Custodian? Custodian? Oh, cool, got an upgrade. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just stuck here now. Okay, can I? Oh my god, I am actually stuck. She just wouldn't even, what? Oh my god, you trapped me in a co- Okay. Oh god, do I have to run all the way back now? Okay. Well, that was... annoying. Just slowly walking into the storm. Don't worry about it. Damn, that took a lot. Okay. I don't really like this whole auto combat thing. Cause I'm trying to, I just want to shoot them, but no. No, she just auto. Yeah, see this is, right. I'm gonna die again. Cause I can't do the stop. Oh my. All right. No auto melee, please, game, ever. Out, any developers out there, just don't auto melee, right? There's a time and a play. I don't want to melee. That reduces stamina. Please tell me there is a. There's no way to do it. Okay. guys, what's going on? Okay, this is... I'm trying to run past them. Okay. Oh, stop auto come. Yeah, we seriously need a talk. Oh, I could have just shot. Okay, noted.
My body.
Oh.
The growth. I have to I have to cleanse it!
Okay, he's not doing so well. He is not doing good. He's running around cleansing area, my boy is. Again, game. But please no. Auto melee. I don't want to have to worry about how far away from an enemy just to make sure I don't stop randomly hitting them when I thought I was going to shoot them. Oh god. Something strange is going on in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call? Oh. Okay, buddy. Just super accelerate. Right, I'm gonna go read this and then go save it.
Burn. Burn. Burn the growth.
Okay.
Burn. Burn at you. Ah! Burn it.
What is wrong with Richard?
I don't know, but thanks for watching this part. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Goodbye.
Morse. Marvelous. Together on the track. Let's go. Red sus, red sus. 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 Red sus, sus.